Take a whole cauliflower and turn it over so the base faces up. Trim away any leaves and remove as much of the stem without loosening the florets. Place the cauliflower into a large bowl, base side up, and pour over enough boiling water to cover. Set aside for 20 minutes to soften. While the cauliflower is softening, make the stuffing. Strain 250 grams of thawed frozen spinach. Squeeze the spinach firmly to remove as much water as possible and place in a clean bowl. Add 4 finely chopped spring onions, 2 crushed garlic cloves, 2 whisked eggs, 1/2 cup of thickened cream, 1/2 cup of grated parmesan, 1/4 cup of panko breadcrumbs, and 2 tablespoons of chopped fresh oregano. Season with salt and pepper and stir to combine. Drain the cauliflower completely and return to the bowl base side up. Spoon the spinach mixture into the cauliflower, using your fingers to push it between the florets. Keep going until the mixture has been used up. Now flip the cauliflower so the base is facing down and place onto a roasting pan lined with baking paper. Combine 1/3 cup of melted butter with 1/4 cup of grated parmesan and 1/4 cup of panko breadcrumbs. Spread the butter mixture over the cauliflower and season. Bake in a preheated oven at 200 degrees Celsius for 50 to 60 minutes until tender. Cool for 10 minutes before cutting into wedges to serve.